16. Thanks a lot, Greg. Special thanks to Greg Herreman, the production manager for NAMM. He did a wonderful job setting us up. I want to just say a couple special thanks right off the bat to the NAMM organization, Gator Cases, my good friends, and Tom, the head of security, for keeping all our instruments safe. I'm going to introduce all these wonderful musicians after the first tune, but we're going to get right down to business here and get into some blues. This is a little thing called James and West, and it goes like this. Thank you. musicians. I'm going to go right down the front line. I'm so happy and honored to play with these cats. On my right, from the Barber Brothers, a wonderful, wonderful musician. He is Roland Barber. Yeah, on the trombone. And all his brothers play, man. He's come to a pure music family. Beautiful, solid gold. Thanks a lot for coming, Roland. And rising star on the tenor saxophone. Give it up for Cord Martin on the tenor saxophone, everybody. Yes. Oh, man, I love it. And in the string section, my old friend, and some people call him Mr. NAMM, because when he shows up, they say, all right, now we can have a NAMM show, because Joe Berger is here. Joe Berger, the Bergermeister, Mr. NAMM. Everybody, you know that sound. You weren't mistaken, because our special guest this afternoon, I'm very happy that he's joining us today again. And that's Lee Oskar, everybody. Lee Oskar. The sound is unmistakable. He's playing his own harmonicas, you know, so go over and see Lee. And he's really, really nice to show all the players what it's all about. He's been doing it for a long time. Every time he plays, every lick he plays is like a sound sample, but he's here real live, man. How about Lee Oskar, everybody? In the rhythm section, we call him Flip. His name is Lewis Flip Winfield on the drums, kicking us hard back there. Lewis is based here in Nashville, Tennessee, and I love having him back on the band. Thank you, Lewis. And all the way from New Jersey, he flew in just for this hit. And we go way back, everybody. Way back, Chuggy. On the conga drums and percussion, that's Chuggy Carter, everybody. He's on many records, man. Guiding spirit and a lot of great, great music. So we're going to get down. I want to feature the rhythm section and everybody on this thing. You know, it's an international problem. We're living in those times, you know. When you do the laundry, this is how all over the world, same problem. You take everything out of your pocket. You take your glove out of your pocket. You take your small change, your keys, everything else. But sometimes if you get one Kleenex in there, when you put it in the dryer, it comes out, you look in your pocket, you say, damn, pocket funk. That's the name of the tune. It goes like this. Okay, guys, ready? Thank you. playing with these guys, man. I wish we could do this every day, every night. Yeah, you know. But we're gonna bring it down a little bit with the bossa nova for my first album. And this was the F minor lead. Lee played this one with us in Frankfurt, Germany, you know? Man, we're all over the world, we see my friends in music, man. This is I'm so lucky to be doing this for over 15 years. Yeah. We're gonna bring it down. I wrote this in Paris my first time, 1981. I met a young lady in a cafe. She was very sad, so I wrote this song back in my hotel room on a little tiny keyboard, one note at a time. It's called Lydia's Tune. Lydia's Tune. It's almost like a little lullaby. Mm-hmm. I hope you remember this song. It was like this. Thank you. so much. Oh man. You know, we built this Jon Hammond and the Jon Hammond Funk Unit, and so we got to get funky for you. You know, we're trying to bring you a little bit of West Coast funk, a little bit of East Coast, New York City, bi-coastal. And I want to feature everybody on this band. Once again, let me introduce everybody, any latecomers out there. On my direct right here, Roland Barber, everybody. Roland Barber, remember that name. The whole family, beautiful musicians, thank you, Roland. Beautiful tenor saxophone player. Cord Martin, everybody. Cord Martin from Nashville, Tennessee. Beautiful Cord. My neighbor, my longtime friend in the string section. Give it up for Joe Berger, the Berger Master. Playing the TD Jones. By the way, that he's got some kind of special pickups in there that are really old, man. Maybe older than us, and we're old, you know. Everybody, our special guest this afternoon, Lee Oskar. That's the sound that cannot be mistaken. Lee Oskar, everybody. Yeah, Lee, thank you for coming and playing with us. In the rhythm section, I can't do any better than this, man. This is it, man. Louis Flip Winfield on the drums in Nashville, Tennessee. Yeah, Louis. And my old friend, I was in my original band with Bernard Purdy, 1989. We go back even further than that. Chuggy Carter, everybody, on the conga drums. The Percussion. Chuggy Carter, look him up. And by the way, congratulations to Chuggy. He just did his NAMM oral history interview, and there's a lot of history in that interview, so I guarantee if you look it up when they put it online, you won't be disappointed. Let's get right into some funk. This thing's called headphone. You know, we're children of mono, monophonic. When we bought our records, if it said monophonic high fidelity, that was before stereo, man. Now everybody has stereo headphones. But a lot of times when you're in the studio, one side goes out, we're back to mono. And then you start yelling into the booth and say, headphone, headphone, they know one side's out, right? So I was yelling it into the studio and they wrote it on the box. It became the name of the tune. So the next time your headphones break down, you got only one side, think about headphone. Yeah, goes like this. Thank you. everybody. We got time just for just a few strands of our theme song. Once again, Roland Barber, Cord Martin, Joe Berger, Lee Oskar, our special guest. Chuggy Carter, Louis Flip Winfield. We got about 2 minutes. We're going to play our theme song for you. Tune us in on the internet. We got a TV show for 34 years in New York City. Thanks to John and Alex and Greg, everybody, for the stage. The good sound. It's great. Beautiful. This is called Late Rent. I dedicate it to everybody that your rent will never be late. It goes like this. Flip Winfield, Chuggy Carter, I'm Jon Hammond, the Fingers of the Singers. Bye-bye.